Good Saturday evening, meteorologist Vanessa Alonso here in the KQ2 Weather Center. We are dealing with a few clouds after what was a beautiful Saturday to be outside with lots of sunshine, and it was also above average and warm for us. We topped out today at 66 degrees here in St. Joseph, 65 in Kansas City. I hope you went outside and enjoyed today's weather because some changes are moving in for Sunday. Right now, temperatures are sitting in the lower to middle 50s across northwest Missouri and northeast Kansas as we're getting a south wind that's helped to keep the temperatures on the warm side today. But we do have a cold front that's set to move through overnight into early tomorrow morning. That's going to change our winds to the northwest to northeast eventually, and that's going to usher in some cooler temperatures. We're going to be topping out tomorrow at about 50 degrees with a mix of sun and clouds. Still a nice day, but still just a little bit cooler. And unfortunately, this is just the beginning of a major cooling trend heading into the new work week. We do still have a disturbance that's set to move through late tomorrow night into Monday that will give us some slight chances for some light snow, but you're definitely going to feel it in the air, especially come on Monday when temperatures alone will be topping out in the upper 20s to lower 30s. We'll eventually rebound into the 40s by midweek, but we still have a very cold start ahead of for us heading into Monday and especially into Tuesday. Again, cloudy skies this evening on our KQ2 high resolution max satellite and radar, but mostly dry and quiet. But up to our north, our cold front is setting up, and this is what's going to usher in that cooler air. And then we're going to see that disturbance move through tomorrow night, bring in the snow, and behind it, some very frigid air into the region. So here's a quick look at your KQ2 hour by hour forecast. Again, we'll see a few clouds heading into the overnight hours, but then as that cold front pushes through tomorrow morning, again, those winds will switch up to the northwest, then northeast. That's going to usher in that cooler air. We'll be starting off tomorrow in the upper 30s to lower 40s. We'll get up into the upper 40s with a mix of sun and clouds by lunchtime, and then heading into tomorrow evening, we'll see temperatures in the upper 30s to lower 40s before we see that snow move in by early Monday.